keeping our viewers updated. My name is Sophia Wanuna. On behalf of the team here, it's back to you, Linda.
So, of course, we'll still have this conversation very early in the morning with you. Mashiri Makapombe in Nyeri, Lofty Matambo and Sophia Wanuna in Muranga. And, of course, we had Duncan Khaimba in Bomet. So tomorrow, remember, we'll cover for you the Jubilee Party primaries in a way only we can here at KTN News. Thank you for staying with us. Listen, we are about to have a very interesting conversation on NHIF. You must know someone, a neighbor, a relative, a friend who's a beneficiary of the National Hospital Insurance Fund. In studio with me, I have Geoffrey Mwangi, who's the CEO, sir. Thank you so much for joining us on KTN Prime. So there's something called a Supercover that was launched just recently. What is that all about?
Supercover is our brand. Mm-hmm. It's actually the national scheme. Mm-hmm. It's a national scheme that benefits people acquire with the national scheme. So for so long, you know, we were marketing the organization, which is NHIF. And you know, with insurance, people need to associate themselves with exactly what it is that I'm getting from the premiums I've paid. So that's why we dubbed the cover Supercover.
So it's interesting, they say people need to identify what exactly they will benefit from this particular fund. And I know that your fund has a registration base of about 5.8 million.
6 million now.
So what are some of the benefits? It would be very interesting for my viewers to know that.
Mm-hmm. One, we have in and outpatient.
Yeah.
In and outpatient cover. Outpatient cover is whereby we offer it through capitation, whereby you have to select your preferred provider, your preferred facility where you need to seek medication. Besides outpatient, we have inpatient cover. Inpatient cover, we have one on the hospitalization where we pay a daily rebate. Two, we have other aspects that we offer alongside that. Mm. Key among them is the oncology package.
Yeah, that's very interesting. Actually, I just heard that and I was like, wow, okay, what does this involve?
Oncology is matters dealing with cancer. And we have chemotherapy and radiotherapy.
Covered?
Covered, yeah, in full, in total, full, depending on your stage, depending on what you've been prescribed. Okay. To get, because it varies depending on the severity of the disease. Then we have chemo and radiotherapy, and of course if it is surgical, we have a surgical cover for it.
Okay. So you also have a very good maternity package.
Yes, we have a maternity package where we pay normal delivery 10,000 and cesarean section 30,000.
Okay. There's something also very interesting that I noticed. You guys have a cover for chronic disease package. What does that involve for Kenyans out there to know that NHIF can actually cover this for them?
Chronic disease is whereby we talk of diabetes, hypertension. You get them on an outpatient. So when we rolled out the outpatient package, the cover was a bit slim. And since we're doing it on a capitation basis, we had discussion with our stakeholders who are the providers, and we realized we need to isolate some of the aspects like the chronic conditions, like the diagnostic tools, that is CT scan and MRI, to enable the capitation to get grounded. And that's why we are working on diabetes and hypertensive. You know, these are lifetime conditions and they are a bit expensive. The medication you get is a bit expensive.
So in other words, you're telling Kenyans, if you're a member of NHIF, you'll get to subsidize this.
Yes.
All right, there's a very interesting aspect as well. I had a family member we lost last year to cancer, and I remember at the last stage we were being told that if this person was to travel out of the country, then NHIF would actually take care of the foreign treatment package. What does that involve? Is it open to Kenyans?
Yes, it is open to Kenyans. We have foreign coverage. Which is up to $500,000.
Half a million shillings.
Okay. But these are for the conditions that cannot be cured locally. Key among them is that oncology package. They're part of those tests that we are still working to have them locally. It's not our desire. It's not our wish that we have to take people out of the country for treatment.
Yeah.
But where we have gaps, yes, indeed, we do have a foreign treatment package.
Okay, and realizing that not all Kenyans are in the same level, you also have subsidy programs, I think, for orphans and the elderly?
Yes, we have something we run called a HISP, that is Health Insurance Subsidy Program. for us to say that we have attained universal health coverage, those who are able to pay premiums for themselves should pay. The unfortunate people in the society, the government should come in, fill up the gap. And this is where we've started, and that's what is happening with such a program.
Okay, so this touches on elderly.